perfect example of a groundhog eating the tulip shell, or tulip snail. And since I picked him up and disturbed his breakfast, you can see